Hey guys, you're here with CinemaBlend, and we've got some news for you. The first trailer for Spider-Man Homecoming showed us that Tony Stark would be playing a prominent role, and now we've learned exactly how he will fit into the overall plot and his connection to the movie's villain. According to co-producer Eric Hauserman Carroll, the character of Adrian Toomes, played by Michael Keaton, sees a significant downturn in his fortunes and blames Stark, telling USA Today, "Some people see themselves as victims. He sees himself a little bit like that. He probably would have a strong argument that he never got a fair shot. A lot of why not me, where's mine?" Toomes runs a salvage company that specializes in cleaning up after large-scale disasters, such as a massive battle that you tend to see during any given Marvel movie. Unfortunately for him, things go south when a new government-run organization comes in to take over cleanup duty, and the company's founder happens to be none other than Tony Stark, thus his conflict with Iron Man. To be completely honest, this setup sounds a lot like what we got in Iron Man 2. The details are different, but in that case, we also saw someone who felt they had been wronged by Stark and created the technology necessary to get their revenge. But seeing as this is a Spider-Man movie, it will fall on the wall crawler to ultimately take down the bad guys, and that should be a lot of fun to watch. Spider-Man Homecoming swings into theaters on July 7th. If you'd like to take a look at the full Marvel release schedule, there's a handy-dandy link in the article below, and be sure to keep checking back with us to stay up to date on all the latest. This has been News with CinemaBlend. We'll see you next time.